Hello, Kick Family. How's everyone today? I am excited because I've been trying to hold off all day not opening this to see if I got anything good. And it's been killing me. Normally, I do this during work. I'll like run to my gaming PC, turn it on after resets, and go check, see if I won anything good. last week, I cleared a 13 key, so I'll get something a little bit better than normal. Kind of working my way to higher keys and get in there. So let's see. Ooh. Oh, look at that. Nice.
What'd you get?
Handguards of the Onyx Crucible, item level 434, hero 3 of 5. Haste, verse, and indestructible. That is a beautiful thing. And I got a 13 Oldman Legacy of Tier key. I got some drops that I gotta get out of there, so that's actually a good key. Do we have... There's no enchantments on those? That doesn't seem right. I'm gonna double check. Alright, so before we do that, I gotta send some shoutouts to Emerald Call Gaming, Louie X, Fading LOL, and Brizzy Wolf. I was pleasantly surprised to see that these fine folks followed the stream after we ended the stream yesterday. So amazing. I'd love to see more folks, more people coming in, hanging out, following, just being a part of the stream. Even if you're just chilling in the back seats lurking, all more power to you. Just want to build a community, have a bunch of cool people hanging out, having a good time, and making memories together. That's what it's all about. Alright, so let's see. I can't even type today.
What a coincidence being there.
No, there isn't any glove enchants this time around.
I typed fucking our chats today. Not a case.
Oh wait, I can sell those contracts. I managed to survive the Lone Niffin faction. No longer have to do them anymore, at least on my warrior. So that should actually open me up to be able to play some of the other characters I have. My druid. My druid's actually my favorite character, but I don't know, it just kind of feels bad in Mythic Pluses. As opposed to the warrior, which, I don't know, it feels a lot more fun to play. So I guess I lean on that. And we also have some mage leveling. So we can finish the mage and then let the wheel picker do its worst and tell us what we're going to do next in terms of leveling. The rest of this week we'll do probably some keys here and there. If there's any viewers that need to get any keys done, I do somewhere around 11s to 13s right now. Anything lower than that as well, of course. We'll probably have like one night where we do viewer keys. Which one is this? The magma core. I'm guessing that's gonna be up in here somewhere, huh? Yep. Alright, so let's go that way. We'll go clear this weekly blacksmithing quest out right away. Oh, actually, probably should just check these out too. See if we get lucky and get skill up one on the first couple here. This is honestly the only part that I kind of don't like about the alt leveling, is that there's so much work to do for like the professions, and there doesn't at least seem to be an easy recovery system. So like for your new characters, you haven't leveled your crafts and done all this stuff every week, you're kind of at a disadvantage. At least it's the way I feel. That's interesting placement. But that'd be like my only complaint about the professions. Otherwise, like, they did an amazing job changing it up, making it different, making it more, I guess, meaningful is the word for it, more relevant. A little bit more fun to play as well. Okay, so it says we gotta go this way. Lava snails. Oh, I remember doing this one. Make sure my partner here killing stuff gets in on us too. The snail just doesn't want to come hang out. Tuskar tackle boxes are the devil. Make you think you're gonna get something great, and then there's like nada, like a couple fish. Now this guy's gonna come get in on it. Come on, pal. Another magma core. I feel like we should have a lot more than two. I just killed like a bunch of things and only got two drops. See what we get out of this. Oh no! Oh, that was the wrong button. There we go. So, how'd everyone's day go today? Productive? Fun? Hopefully good.
Either.
I got a ton of stuff done at work today. So I felt pretty good. Want to make sure that I have everything situated for when I go on vacation next week. A full week of not having to do the adulting day job. It's going to be amazing. I'll be in here chilling, playing World of Warcraft while you find people and my wife is taking Medicare calls. Still haven't figured out what we're going to do. I want to do something special for the community, for the stream next week, but I haven't exactly figured out what I want to do yet.
Challenge you to do 24
hours. My wife says a 24-hour stream. I think she's just trying to kill me for the insurance money. Could be something that the wheel picker picks, but that might be really evil. But we'll definitely do something special to kick off the creation of the community and growing.
Forward.
If anyone does have any ideas, though, you know, feel free to throw them in the chat. There is no bad idea.
I already told you my ideas.
I heard your idea, wife. Dogs out, so you gotta sleep with the puppies. You won't have time to bed by yourself. I think we killed everything. It says there's supposed to be like a huge circle of them here, but like, I don't know. Check on this side. Thing over here. Maybe I have to go this way more. Hey, there we go. A special command today too to the bot exclamation point bnet. It'll provide my battlenet tag for any folks that want to connect in World of Warcraft. So if you feel like connecting, feel free to add me. Thanks to good old Mike Yabara, we now have 400 spaces in there, and I probably don't even use a fraction of that as it is, so I think we're pretty safe for a while. The amount of people you can have on your battle.net. Yeah, it was 200, now it's 400. Clearly not either of us, because it's never been a problem. Oh no, oh no. Go! Aw, what? I just got robbed out of that right there. Did you guys see that? Like, I pushed the go upward and it just kind of ate it and spit it into the wall. Terrible. That should be enough to get this one. Ooh, molten. Oh. Hey, there we go. Heated ore sample. And ore fragments, good stuff. I always like knocking those things off of the list early. Cause sometimes they take forever. You have to have the attention span of a saint. Alright, here we go. Two magma cores, three magma cores to go. Two more to go, but it looks like we found a pit of them. So we should be good in here. Should be able to finish up. Oh no. Guess we're killing more froggies. Well, there's some ore back there too. Score. I suppose we'll just run back here. Aggro everything. Well, that's a big guy. Well, molten one, I can overcharge this one. There we go. That's what I wanted to do for the last one. But I got anxious. It's good that these froggies aren't like the ones in the Halls of the Fusion dungeon, that would be bad. Kill this guy at the exit here. Assuming he comes up this far. Oh, we're good. Alright, so. Yeah, we gotta go turn that in. Give us a couple more points. Oh, time to reload. Hey Ganners, how are you? Same, I can tell it's getting close to vacation. Hey, those are my kind of hours.
Hello. Farewell, then.
All right. Where should we put those points? Three. So we're gonna go for inspiration. And 2 points in industrialization. My plan is to finish this tab off, and then all I have left is these primal ones. Probably should have been working on these. There's probably good stuff in there.
Other than that,
glowing titan orb.
I think it's
blast of
today,
damage.
So I mean,
a shield and erupting flame. I wonder if that's like permanent or if that's just temporary, like short term after you mine a node. It'd be interesting. Fortified week.
It's like, just tell me, you know, just let me go for him. figure it out.
We'll go
to
key quick if we get this one.
Chaz.
Okay, there we go.
And I have it.
Hopefully I get the trinket. That's a warrior group.
It's Canada Day. Fucking. Fucking Canada. Dude, our. Oh, it's so. It's never been this bad here. Like, we've gotten it from the western states, you know, in the past, but it's.
So, has anyone been impacted by the smoke and stuff from the. From the wildfires at all? Like,
yes,
today we woke up and it was like this haze, and
like
you can smell it today. That was actually really bad. We had our patio in the upstairs in our bedroom open, and like went up there in the afternoon. It smelled like we were having a campfire up there. It was crazy. Almost there. I wish they would have put a shortcut in for this one. We wait. should have like put a faster way to get to this one. It always takes long to do this one. This one's really fun too. All those other guys are just chilling. So what are you guys doing tonight? Just the weekly stuffs or what?
What?
Because after this key, I'll go on leveling if you guys want to go leveling. There we go, he's getting closer now.
Pour the tin in your mouth.
This is like a warrior full party. Alright, so the plan is we're gonna do this key and then we're gonna switch over to the mage and continue that leveling fun. Actually, it was kind of fun yesterday, so looking forward to it. Let's get all buffed up here. Go.
It's
Da-da-da. Gotta watch these lurkers. They like moving around.
That's sad.
See, these guys are like just disappear. I just have to interrupt those. Alright. Let's grab this guy. Here we go. Nice big pile. This should be good. I hate those infurious things.
It's not even like watching it.
Try it. Oh, shit.
Like,
that's bad.
Not even that bad. Like, the parts.
How do you even?
Parts of, like, worse.
How did I even do that?
Like here and the salt.
Okay, we got them. Here they come. That was a little bit too close, apparently. Incorporeal beings are in my way. Oh god, these guys are killing ads. Well, that was fun.
Yeah, you could burn us up. I'd be like, fucking Canada. They're trying to kill us all.
There's like a lot of these spawns. What is going on here? Seriously, he wasn't even here. This is like one of those reasons why you don't like to do pickup groups. Yeah, normally it's not bad. This is like bad. A key.
What is the matter with us? Or are you going to tell Dad?
You gotta tell me, Didi, me. Guess we're slowing this down. Sort of like slowing down the entire run, apparently. This key. 11. Make it. Pretty sure someone's leaving.
It's streaming.
I'm streaming at the same time.
anymore. Oh, these may want a ball. So she wants a fucking cheese ball. No, Cooper eats them. They're around. They're just.
It's one of those third time's a charm type things.
They went out a couple times, and then they're like, yep, no. They did their business, and then they came. Oh, did I say college? Even me. What are you looking at? What are you looking at, puppy?
Costume. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, let's try this again. I think we might do it this time. We might win. There we go. We did it.
Thank you.
was there.
They come in my office, there's a small room, and they draw back, and they'll look at me, and they'll leave.
I bet you if you click the little circle with the line through it, that it'll take it off of your professions. See, look at me helping people look at their interfaces and understand what the little thingies are. Yeah. See, look at me being all helpful. That goes without saying. Oh man, these things hit so hard. That was so close to being bad. Did not want that. I'm having cooldowns. There we go.
Thank you.
I guess we're not pull time range, so. Gotta follow him. This one. We win. The barter quest. We're killing these instead of the crocodiles. The second one come from? I thought they could only spawn one at a time. Thank you. share about timing. Would have been nice to know. Probably. I mean, I would have liked the timing, but that's not happening. Oh, seriously? You fucking kidding me? I'm dead. This is frustrating.
They kind of pulled off and or sit there and
I am not winning today, that is for sure. Oh, no worries, fading. It's all good. Are you streaming tonight too? Alright, I'll have to check. That would be awesome. All right, let's see if we can get this done now.
I'm not looking forward to the fourth because
think that's maybe the first key I didn't time this season. I slid off the egg like two or three times this last run. It was weird. Usually you can just sit right on the back of the egg and it'll just hold you in place when Spike Tongue goes out. So I should be able to sit right here and it should pull, but it should stop me. It's kind of sliding me. I mean, I made it this time, but still, it's weird. Can't res him, so. Oh man, we don't have a res either. Coming. Died. Everybody did.
That's not too bad.
see if we can stay alive. Dominator's beast mode me right now. Well, that was... Okay, 42 minutes. Just pull and one more pull to go. Alright. We are close. Let's get it.
Yeah, well, that's not proven to, you know, because people who are not smokers and perfect health get the same thing. So they can't prove it. Doesn't mean, yeah, it's just they are at a higher risk. Like, I'm at a higher risk. Yeah. joke is really high for it. No, but there's so much shit you can get, regard, you know. It's not just limited. Yep.
All right. Maybe this time we can finish it.
Yeah, I've heard of people, I've talked to people younger than me, they're like, well, I'm so scared because, you know, I had this issue wrong with my heart, and I was a smoker, and I never knew about this issue with my heart, and I had a heart attack. And I'm like, well, yeah. Like, if I was in the hospital for a long period of time, I wouldn't start. I need to get
something. I wonder why I didn't lost.
But I'm busy, it's
another wipe. Might as well, at the rate this is going, by the time I'm done, it's gonna be bedtime.
Yeah, it's almost bedtime.
We've been here 52 minutes.
I shouldn't have paid off the dead balls.
This is the first key I haven't timed this season, too, I'm pretty sure. Continue to go on. Looks a whole lot better. Come on, let's go.
Oh.
Shadow Flame Fragments. That was an adventure. 56 minutes of fun and entertainment. These we gotta sell yet.
It's a spider web person. You know when they wrap you in the web?
Hey, we sold it already. Good stuff. Got the green shard. I gotta put these away too. There we go. All right. Since it's a bit late to get started on the mage, I am going to call it a night. Thank you everyone for stopping by and checking out the stream. And we'll be back on again tomorrow and start mage leveling. Thank you everyone and good night.